What the fuck? That's a...
Oops! Oh, I'm sorry, Rocco.
Whoa! That melon packed a mean wallop.
At least you picked a good spot to land, Rocco. The Johnsons always have lemonade for us Rainbow Panthers. Hello, Mrs. Johnson.
Hello, Pinky. I'm sorry, but I didn't make lemonade today.
Oh, gee, don't cry, Mrs. Johnson. We're not really that thirsty.
Uh-uh. We'll come back some other time.
I'm afraid there won't be another time, my friends. Our old house has been condemned.
Mm-hmm. Condemned?
See for yourself.
It would appear that unless certain structural alterations are performed, this edifice is slated for demolition.
I think she means unless the Johnsons fix their place up, it's gonna get torn down.
I'm afraid so, Pinky. And we don't have the money to hire a repair crew.
Repair crew? You're looking at one, right, Panthers?
Yeah!
Oh, but you're just kids, and we only have 6 hours.
Then I guess we'll just have to hurry. Come on, Panthers. We're gonna fix this place from the bottom up.
Kids repairing a house? It's ridiculous.
Oh, let them try if it makes them happy. What can we lose?
We'll just have to clean it up before we can fix it up. Everybody grab a box.
Right, Pinky.
I wonder if we can run on the bell.
Right, Murphle. The Johnson said throw out all this old stuff.
Hey, guys, look what I found. Looks pretty old.
This is no time for art depreciation, Rocco. Throw the old thing out.
Awful, Pinky.
Good work, kiddo. Let's get this junk outside so we don't miss the trash truck.
The framework needs extensive renovation. In other words, a lot of work. Unfortunately, we don't have a lot of time.
We've got to save the Johnson's house from the wrecking ball. Putty?
Putty?
Scraper?
Wiper.
Plaster?
Plaster?
Trowel?
Wow? Okay, trowel.
Excuse me, but is this the Johnson residence?
Yes, we're the Johnsons.
Good. I have some important papers for you.
If you've come to tear down the house, you're 4 hours and 12 minutes early.
Tear down the house? I'm Professor Vandenberg of the County Art Museum, and I came about this rare 18th century painting. My research has discovered that it's been in the Johnson family for 100 years.
That awful lady with the umbrella? Ooh! Never could stand that.
Yes, we threw it in the basement.
Yeah, and we threw it out.
You did what? Louisa with a Parasol is a rare French masterpiece worth over $100,000.
$100,000?
Application of that large stuff could prevent the imminent destruction of this abode.
She means we could save your house, folks.
Yeah, Louisa and her paragraph. A parasol are right here in this empty trash can.
Oh, no, the garbage truck got here first. But we'll get that painting back, I promise. Quick, Panthers, we've got an urgent date at the city dump.
And don't take that house until you hear from us.
Hiya, Panthers. What kind of ice cream can I get for you?
Orange trash truck.
Sorry, I don't have that flavor, Panky.
No flavor. It's an emergency. We need a lift.
How can I refuse my best customers? Where to?
The city dump. And step on it.
Yay!
Whoa.
a left or a right?
Oh, Chatter, you, Annie, and Rocco go left. We'll take the right. Meet you back at the Johnson's house.
Yeah, if it's still there. Only 3 hours to go.
Now, where'd that runaway can get to?
Car wash, Pinky, car wash.
Quick, into the car wash.
Go get a shower.
Yeah, Murphle, I already took a shower, too. I think you've had enough.
Oh, I think you're right.